In this video, we are going to take a look at how to separate some solid particles that are suspended in liquids and at the same time which are so small that they can easily pass through the pores of a filter paper. That is, such solids which cannot be separated by ordinary process of filtration. Like solids, solid particles in liquids which are in the form of a colloidal mixture. How to separate such particles? We can take the example of separation of cream from milk. Now, the process that is normally used to separate such particles is such that the mixture is taken in some kind of a vessel, this is the vessel, say it contains the mixture, and it contains the small particles of solid which are suspended in this mixture, but these particles are so small that they cannot be separated by filtration because they will pass through the pores of the filter paper. So we can say that these particles are so small that they can easily pass through the pores of filter paper. Example, cream that is there in milk. So in order to separate such particles, what we do is we take this kind of a vessel and we spin this vessel rapidly. So this vessel is spun in this way, and that is done rapidly. And doing this, what happens? The less denser particles, they come up to the top of the mixture. So these particles which we see are suspended in the liquid, they rise above and slowly they are collected on the surface of the mixture. Like separating cream from milk, we also see if this mixture is spun around very rapidly using some kind of a stick that is employed in the households, a stick of this form, and that is actually used, it is moved round and round, and these particles, they come up to the top of the mixture. So we get the cream at the top of the mixture and the rest of the liquid is left over in the bottom of the container. Now this process by which we separate such kinds of particles is called centrifugation. And the substance, the object, the device that is used to perform this kind of a separation is called a centrifuge. So this machine in which the cream is separated from milk, it is called a centrifuge, and the process is known as centrifugation. We'll take a short break and come back in the next video to see some other process of separation of such kinds of mixtures. Thank you.